What's your response to this National Intelligence Estimate report that came out this week?
The NIE report, in my view, has two sides. One side is positive, the other side is negative. The negative side, which we rejected, is the part of report that says that Iran, or implies that Iran, had nuclear weapon program before 2003, which we strongly rejected. Iran has never had, doesn't have, and will not have any nuclear weapon program. And we did not have the ambition to do that. So we disagree with this part. The other part, which is positive, is the part that confirms eventually the report by IAEA about the Iranian nuclear program, which is peaceful. And many times have been stated by Dr. Al-Baradei and IAEA that they did not find any diversion in Iranian nuclear activity from peaceful purposes. So therefore, it has two sides. So I believe that the part that confirms the IAEA report is a positive part, and we welcome that.
Join us online at charlierose.com.